It's now because here where I am, it's already late. It might alert some people, you know, and yeah, it might bring some problems. But trumpet. Yeah. So, okay, I just put it aside by the grace of God. Shalom, shalom, God bless you all, you're welcome. This is a Facebook live concert by the grace of God, and I'm going to play three songs from the album by the grace of God, and after this you might be free to place your order, to order the CD. Amen. And the first song that I'm going to play, it's called The Trumpet Shall Sound. The one that I made that time. La, 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 la. Trumpet Shall Sound by the grace of God. And another one is called Repent From Your Sins. I sang that in many different languages. It's in eight different languages. And another one is called Let Us For the Glory of Our Lord Jesus. Let us humble ourselves down for the glory of our Lord Jesus. Amen. And before I continue, I want to read from the Bible by the grace of God. In Jesus' name, Lord God Almighty, we thank you. We give you praise, honor, and adoration. Oh Lord, you are worthy to be glorified and magnified. Take all the glory, take all the honor, O Jehovah, because there is no one else like you, there is no one beside you, there is no one under you, there is no one over you, there is no one before you or behind you. Take all the glory, O God, in Jesus' name. Jehovah God Almighty, I invite your Holy Spirit to come and take full control in whatsoever I'm going to do this evening, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, let your Holy Spirit take total dominion, total control in the mighty name of Jesus. Bless your people, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Help us, O Lord, to prepare for the coming of Jesus, to prepare ourselves in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Before I play the first song, we are going to read in 1 Corinthians chapter 15 from verse 15. Let me pause this song. Okay, we are going to read 1 Corinthians chapter 15 from verse 50. I read in Jesus' name. Amen. Now this I say, brethren, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, neither doth corruption inherit incorruption. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible shall have put on incorruption, and this mortal shall have put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The victory belongs to Jesus. Soon the trumpet shall sound. The trumpet shall sound. The dead in Christ shall rise. And we who are still alive, we shall be raptured to meet the Lord in heaven. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. There are many verses in the Bible that speaks of the rapture, the coming of our Lord Jesus. But by the grace of God, I'm able to read this one here before I play the first song. So enjoy and be blessed as you listen. This is not to entertain anyone. This is to prepare. This is to prepare for the coming of our Lord Jesus, for rapture. So be blessed in Jesus' mighty name.
Trumpet shall sound, ba da 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 da.
God. Praise Master Jesus. The trumpet shall sound, the dead in Christ shall rise, and the saints in the earth, we shall be raptured from here. My brother and my sister, are you ready? Are you ready? If the trumpet sounds now, as I'm speaking now, if the trumpet sounds now, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Will you be raptured? Check yourself. Let us check ourselves. If you know that you are not ready, this is the hour. This is the hour to trim your lamp. This is the hour to wake up. This is the hour to prepare. We are in the end time. This is the hour to prepare for the coming of our Lord Jesus. At the last verse, it says that may the very God of peace sanctify you wholly. Your spirit, your soul, and your body may be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus. May be kept blameless. You can't keep only your soul ready. You can't keep only your spirit ready. You can't keep only your body ready. It is everything, all the three must be ready at the coming of our Lord Jesus. So if you're only sanctifying your spirit, if you're only sanctifying your soul and you leave your body, you'll be left behind. If you're only sanctifying your body, if you're only sanctifying your soul and you leave your spirit, you'll be left behind. If you're only sanctifying your soul, you are not sanctifying the body or the spirit, you'll be left behind. So all the three, God is perfect, so all the three must be perfect. You must prepare. So if the trumpet sounds now, are you ready? The Bible says, follow peace with all men and holiness, without which no man, no eye shall see the Lord. So make sure that you are in peace with everybody. Make sure that you are living a holy and godly life, a rapturous life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The second song, it's called Repent from Your Sins. You know, we have to repent, because when the prophets of old, when they are preaching, or when John the Baptist, he was preaching, even when Jesus started to preach, he was saying that repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent from your sins and be converted. Repent. So this song, it says repent. I'm singing it in 8 different languages. So your language, maybe if you speak Kirundi, you will hear Kirundi. If you speak Swahili, you will hear Swahili. If you speak Igbo, you will hear Igbo. If you speak Yoruba, you will speak Yoruba. If you speak Luganda, you will hear Luganda. If you speak Norwegian, you will hear Norwegian. Praise the Lord. I think I've mentioned all the 4. Yes, I mean all the 8, by the grace of God. So, this is not to entertain. I repeat, this is not to entertain. It is to prepare for rapture. Because if you are left behind, if you are left behind, you have no excuse. This live, this Facebook live concert will stand against you. So, in the name of Jesus. So I will read in second, let me see, it is Act, let me see, Act, Act chapter 3, Act chapter 3 verse 19, let me see, Act chapter 3 verse 19, well, Lingala, well, maybe next time, by the grace of God, I will sing Lingala. Okay, let us read in the name of Jesus. It is Act chapter 3 verse 19. It says, repent ye therefore and be converted, that your sins may be blotted out, when the times of refreshing shall come from the presence of the Lord. Praise the Lord. So as I play this song, let us repent. Let us, you know, repent and seek for forgiveness. You know, purify ourselves in the mighty name of Jesus. As I play it, be blessed and prepare. Let me see. Repent from your sins and be changed. Repentez-vous de vos péchés et changez. We handy via via new, mohinduke. From your sins and be changed, be converted, turn away from wicked ways, prepare the way of the Lord. Jesus is coming soon, because when the trumpet shall sound, are you ready? Will you be ready? Ask yourself. Praise the Lord. I'm going to play the third song. It says, let us humble ourselves down for the glory of our Lord Jesus and for the glory of His Majesty. We are going to read 2 Chronicles chapter 7. Let me see. 2 Chronicles. Praise the Lord. 2 Chronicles, let me see. Okay. By the grace of God. Okay, we read from verse 14 in Jesus' name. If my people, who are called by my name, will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, and I will forgive their sins and heal their land. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let us repent. If you know there is something you have not repented, if you know that there is something that your brother has against you or your sisters against you, you know, do your very best to repent, prepare the way, because the rapture will not alert you that it is now. The trumpet, the angel will not come and tell you that in so minutes or in so days, in so week, in so years or months, the trumpet will sound. No. Jesus said that the hour or the day, nobody knows. Even himself, he don't know. Even Jesus, he don't know. Only God knows. Only the Father knows. So we should repent at all time. Repent and be prepared in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. So the third song, let us listen and not enjoy, but repent in Jesus' name. Amen. From our sins, let us turn away from wicked ways. Let us prepare the way of the Lord, because Jesus is coming soon. Jesus is coming soon. So this is three songs from the album, and the album is called At the Sound of the Trumpet, and that's the name of that song. Pa-ra-ra-ra-ra, the trumpet shall sound. So the CD is now ready. You can place your order, and if you want to order the CD, don't go to this Facebook inbox. Go to my page. There is a page. It's written Shemilore Irakoze. I do not have this particular Facebook profile picture. I have another one where I am holding microphone. You can write to me there. Or there's another one. I have it together with the man of God, Anaile Chedozie. Anaile Sylventus Chedozie. We do share my songs and his revelations, his videos there. You can go to it. It's called Shake the Nations. I think it's similar. Let me see before I give out wrong information. Just a minute. That's where you can place your order by the grace of God. And if there is anything, you can just write to me there in the inbox. And also payment method, you can use a PayPal or Western Union for the payment for this for the CD. Okay, I found them. Let me see. It is Shemilore End Time Gospel Music and Anaile Chiedozie Divine Revelations. Shemilore End Time Gospel Music and Anaile Chiedozie Divine Revelation. That's the other page that you can use to send message to order the CD or to buy. And I will remove that picture. I will do it by the grace of God. Let me see. Okay, what is the price and how to get a copy? Well, by the grace of God, the price because of the reproduction and the tax, you know, to send. So I put $6, and that is no, sorry, €6 and $7. Yeah, that is $7, and then in Norwegian krona it is 60 Norwegian krona by the grace of God. And how to get the CD? Once you have placed your order, once the payment has been made, I will write your name. You send me your address, your country. I'll just, you know, I will send it by the grace of God. And also for those who don't want it, like, as okay, yeah, I will send the CD by the grace of God. So you just place your order. Okay, watching from Australia, how can I get the copy? Yeah, as I've just explained, payment method will be, you can use PayPal or Western Union. The price is 60 Norwegian krona, which is $7 and €6. So once the payment has been made, you just let me know, you give me your details where I send the CD. I'll just pack it and send it to your country, to your address, your names, by the grace of God. How can I get one in USA? Yeah, it's the same procedure that I'll use to send to each and every country. By the grace of God. Let me see. When are you coming to Nigeria? I want to invite you to my ministry. Well, you can inbox me and I'll pray about it by the grace of God. Yes. You can also make it available on iTunes, Google Play, etc. I will do my best. I will try to find some people to help me to do that. Yeah. So that was all for today. And the album, I'm actually supposed to put 8 songs, but I believe since I have another album that I have not yet launched out for 2016, I will put, maybe it will be like 12 songs in one CD. 12 songs in one CD by the grace of God. Yes, how much in pounds? Well, let me see. Let me just check how much it will be in pounds. In pounds, let me see. in pounds, it's 5.7. So I think it's like 5 or 6 pounds. You know, it's not so far away from euro. So I think it's 5 pounds. In Norwegian krona, it is 60. In US dollar, it is $7. And sorry, I don't know why people are trying to call me right now, but okay. Let me see. Okay, in euro it is 6. In pounds it is like 5.7, which is like 5 or 6. No, 5. Let us say 5 by the grace of God. Pounds. Okay. So, you are welcome to Hama too. Well, you are just there. You have not given me invitation. This is when you are giving me invitation. God will forgive you. Amen. Let me see. 5 pounds, 6 euro, and 7 US dollar, and 60 in Norwegian krona. All right. I believe that's all for today. And I hope you are really repenting, preparing for the coming of our Lord Jesus, as I'm doing the same too, because I preach to you as I preach to myself, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, Lord God Almighty, we thank you for this hour. We thank you, Lord, for starting with us. We thank you for ending with us. Oh, Lord God Almighty, we say, take all the glory, honor, and adoration. Thank you, O Jehovah, for everything you are doing, O Lord. It is for your glory that we are doing this, O Jehovah. We are not doing this to be popular, to be known. This is to proclaim the wonders of Jesus. This is to make Jesus known to every nation in the mighty name of Jesus, and to prepare ourselves for the coming of our Lord Jesus. Thank you, O Jehovah God Almighty. Thank you for your goodness and mercies that endureth forever. In Jesus' name we are prayed. Amen. 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 All right. Have a blessed night, and the Lord bless you all. Remain rapture ready in Jesus' name. Amen.